everyone. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Asus Zenfone 2 Laser. Okay, the model number that I'm going to be reviewing today is the ZE551KL. As you can see, the box itself, pretty simple design. I've gone ahead and I removed the power cable from it, and the phone itself is not in the box, so we'll go ahead and check what's inside the box in terms of instruction manuals and just space as well. Okay, so this is what you get inside the box. Of course, the phone, a few different manuals in different languages, the charging cable, and some papers here with the serial number and stuff on the inside. Okay, now let's have a look at the phone. Okay, so as you can see, it's a very nice phone. Very nice display on the phone. I've had this phone for about a week, and I absolutely love it. I was looking for something, one, with a bigger screen, and two, that was just going to be overall powerful and good enough to last at least one, maybe 2 years. So let's get started. So it is the ZE551KL model that I'm reviewing. It has a 70.9% screen to body ratio, so the screen is obviously very nice and is taking up more of the portion of the phone's face than any other part. It has a 5.5 inch display. You can see it's very nice there. It's excellent display. 1080 by 1920, so that's a full HD display as well. It comes with Corning Gorilla Glass 4. I used to have an iPhone 5. I think it had Gorilla Glass 2 or 3, so Gorilla Glass 4 is an improvement. It comes with a quad-core processor. Now, when I looked this up online, I got these stats from gsmarena.com, and when I looked this up online, it said it has a quad-core processor of 1.7 gigahertz, Cortex A53, and a quad-core Cortex running at 1.0 gigahertz. So it's a octa-core, 8 cores. The chipset is a Qualcomm MSM839. It comes with 16 gigabytes of storage, 3 gigabytes of RAM, and 13 megapixel camera, dual tone flash LED, and LED laser focus. Back, very nice layout. The overall interface is very good, as you can see. I know some people who have the LG G3, I find in the back here with the back buttons there, it's kind of like the LG G3 or maybe G4. The top there we have a power button, the bottom's just your standard Android port. It has a removable back, which I can show you. This is what you get here when you remove the back. It has a spot for dual SIMs. So there is another SIM port here. I'm just using the one SIM at this time. A removable battery, which is really nice. It also has a micro SD. The focus, like I said right there, is laser. So it's laser autofocus, which is nice because it helps you focus really fast. As you can see there, there's two LEDs. So it's dual tone LEDs for the flash, and also works well for a flashlight. It has the feature, you just double tap to turn on the screen. It's great. There you go. It plays games very well. Let's see. Play one here, Zombie Run. Also, at the bottom here, is your back, your home buttons, and your task manager buttons there, so you know. Let's try this again. As you can see, plays very nicely. Play with one hand and trying to record, so anyway, yeah, that's the phone. I like the overall interface. If you have any questions, I will put the specs in the description, and if you have any questions, please feel free to comment or message me. I'm overall very happy with this phone. I bought it at Staples in Canada for about $269 plus tax, so in the end cost me about $303. I did decide to put a warranty on it because, you know, if you have nice things, might as well protect them, right? So I put a warranty on it, which cost an additional $80, but it covered accidental and all that. Phone comes factory unlocked, and the dual SIM feature is really nice in case you're, you know, a business owner or anything, you want to have two lines on your phone. I don't think you can run the two lines at the same time. I think you have to select which SIM card you're going to be receiving and sending outgoing messages and stuff from. But overall, I think that's a very good feature. If you like this video, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And thank you very much for watching.